It's down to the final hours in these Capitol Hill hallways for Senator Roland Burris, who from the Senate floor gave his farewell speech.
God bless you all. Thank you.
Burris, appointed to replace Barack Obama nearly 2 years ago by disgraced Governor Rob Blagojevich, nearly was denied the seat, but prevailed and did so as the only African-American member of the Senate.
This is simply unacceptable. We can and we will and we must do better.
Inside Burris's Russell Building office, the boxes are packed, making way soon for Senator-elect Mark Kirk, who will be moving into this very office. Kirk stopped to see Senator Dick Durbin today. As for the outgoing senator, he leaves with his head high.
So I challenge all our young people to dare to dream and pursue your dreams.
For the 73-year-old, the first African-American elected statewide as the attorney general, today is bittersweet.
Kind of sadness because it's coming to an end so quickly.
As a senator, he's visited London, Iraq, China, and Africa, sponsored 60 bills. Yet Burris also leaves with more than $760,000 in debt, much of that legal fees. As for his mausoleum, titled Trailblazer, his accomplishments etched below, Burris won't say if the title U.S. Senator will be added.
Well, I will leave that up to history.